YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Soma here. Welcome back to some more, and it sees us.
Run!
Run! Run for your life! Back to some more Elden Ring with me and tarth. Oh shit! Oh. Run, stupid, run! This place is hell!
The wall and other left. There should be a ladder.
What?
There should be a ladder somewhere.
Where? Up here against the wall?
Yeah, somewhere. This is why I hate this place.
Come on, hit him, you stupid freaking idiot.
I found really? It.
Why am I missing every freaking attack? Run, you goddamn retard! Come on! Where the hell is this ladder? I don't see a ladder anywhere, Tarth.
Follow me. Follow me and shut up. Keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running.
Climb, stupid. Yeah, we went right past the ladder.
Welcome to hell. Now we're safe. They cannot climb walls.
Yep, but they're down at the ladder.
Run them. Face that way. Over here there is a grace.
Yep. I see it.
Did you loot the stuff, these things?
The coffins, yeah. Somber and stone sixes.
And by the way, this is an optional area.
Okay. And invader.
Grace, stay by the grace.
Yep. Where is he? There he is, I see him in front of us.
You have the ring on, right?
What? Have what on?
The ring. The one that gives you the bonus. The one that allows you to summon the hunters.
Yeah, it's on. Okay. I never took it off. It looks like he wants to challenge you.
No, he's debugging.
Oh dang, 1100 damage. And I knew he was gonna kill you.
Yeah, he was cheesing though. Oh, he's in troubles.
Why?
That shield.
You gonna put your summon down next to the grace?
Yeah.
Go chase him, Hunter.
Have Do you fun. Know why the other guy literally ran away, right?
Nope.
He's using the shield of madness.
Okay.
That shield, literally, every hit you cause on someone increases
Invader's
his math.
Yeah, invaders.
I'm not surprised. That shield is bullshit.
Do you have
the other
it?
Guy? Obvi- no.
Yeah, he immediately ran for it. Invader.
And he had a heavy armor. That guy was pure strength. My assignment is done, by the way.
Yeah, it'd be nice if the hunter would leave so I can rest at the Grace real quick to get my wondrous physique back. It won't let me rest at the Grace. Great, am I getting that glitch again? Oh, there we go, finally.
No, it usually takes time to people to be on site.
Okay, where's your summon at? There it is.
By the grass.
Wasn't directly next to it on my end. Well, at least the invader died without me taking any damage.
Yeah. He was like, oh, you're gonna be a cheesy. Yeah, that freaking ability is cheap. And you have it, by the way. You have that spell that he used on.
Probably can't use it yet.
What is your intelligence?
30.
Yeah, I tried to increase it to, I don't know, a 50.
Yeah, once I level up my health. My health is at level 44. I want to at least get it to 50.
Right now I have a bonus with this armor if I attack someone with the back given to me. Oh, pumpkin man. Tell me your secrets, pumpkin man.
Why is he not dying? There we go.
He's dead. He's not dying. He's dead!
Not on my end. He just died. Watch the
if
video.
You hear the I won't.
Nothing really up here.
Oh, we were just killing those because they are annoying.
I already basically have the souls that I have when I died against that red wolf. Is there a way to get on the mausoleums, by the way? The giant walking things with the bells?
Yeah, you have to hit them on the legs.
Ah.
You see white stuff on the legs? Hit it on your horse. They will start crumbling. get away from them and they will collapse. And then you open the door and get in there. And you get a remembrance from them of one of the bosses you already have beaten.
Oh great, one of those things.
Yeah.
It died.
Yeah.
Scavenger's Cursed Sword. I wonder what Diana's up to.
Knowing her, maybe she's just waking up.
A lot of climbing.
Yeah.
Great arrows.
I hate this fight.
Was it a boss fight?
Yeah.
Flasks I've used.
One of three.
Okay.
In my world, I have 7 of 7.
I have only 6 of 5 in mine. Oh.
Yeah, stay back!
What, I can't hurt him?
No, do you see that yellow bar that increases behind you?
Yeah, I know it's madness.
As a user of madness, I know the ability of madness on people.
That way? Okay.
I'm checking your map. So besides that, we just cleared the madness-induced Lindell Knight's camp. There is the bridge. And there is the grace.
Yep, I was about to say, there's the next grace.
Rest in the grace.
Okay.
The best. You don't have geo magic, do you? Gravity magic.
No, I don't think I do.
Ugh, this is going to be a pain in the ass.
Well, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.